Morning, student. Yesterday I told you about the rational number. Now today is also the parts of the rational number. Today we will take the express the following rational numbers as a quotient of two integers. As we know that the rational numbers represent as p upon q. Q does not equal to 0 and p q are the integers. Now we will take the example. Suppose we want to express the following rational number as a quotient of two integers. So we have these questions. Remember this point first. Remember this point, numerator can be 0 but denominator can be not 0. Suppose we will take 1. 1 is equal to 1 upon 1. Now 1 upon 0. It is also 0. So we can say it is in the form of P upon Q. It means this is convert into the rational number. Okay. Minus 5. So minus 5 is minus 5 upon 1. And we will take 10 upon minus 2. So 2 1 2 2 5 10. So it means it is also the two integers. Now do it this one by yourself. This is your class work. I hope you have understood. And this is your homework. You will do by yourself. This is your homework. Do it by yourself. And send it in my email ID. I hope you have understood. If you have not understood, so tell me. I will give the instruction in your group.